Okay, there's my footprints down on the deck. As you can see, it's gone from initially hail to snow, then to rain, and now it's back to slush. So everything is looking rather gruesome. And I think there'll be a nice coating of ice up on the mountains this weekend for when the next snow comes. That will be all snow. And that means we're probably going to have an avalanche pretty soon.